huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Gut stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
I know times are tough, but I'll need you to cough up a bit more coin.
Let's go for 260.
You seek a lot. A few crowns too dear.
258. All right.
You seek a lot. A few...
240. Or, no. 247.
I suppose I can add that. You are risking your neck for
take
us.
Take the job.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
All right, cool.
Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said!
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him.
That's so loud.
Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge. With a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods.
Here, let's see.
I
want
to see
can.
What you were on about. There were Dad in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
This fixes any of our problems here. There we go. Alright. It's still trying to work out all this Twitch stuff.
Nothing you could do for him, kid. Beast has to die, that's all. Leave it to me. Take care, kid.
Oh, this is where the botchling was. Silver. There we go. Ah, okay. Can we get out over here? Sweet. Awesome. Got mad hops. Gerald does mad hops. just looking at my microphone register, and that button push is so fucking loud. I need to go get like a silent controller or something. Like, listen to that.
Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Blood. Monster blood. Muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight.
Huh, so it went into the water. Oh. Duh.
Lead to the cave, the cockatrice.
So, do I have anything on these? Oh, what is a cockatrice? Then this cockatrice sprung up nearby, foolish birds. Huh. A shrieker. Here we go. Grape shot. Draconid oil. And ard. Okay. Do we have any draconid oil? I don't think we do. Ergot seeds. We got two of the things, right? Great shot. So, got that. Better to eat. We got 10 wolf's liver. Huh. Let's put some wolf's liver in there. All right. Let's do this. Oh yeah. So let's bam. Bam. Nice. All right.
Sounds coming from above.
Nothing. Hold on, nothing. Oh dear lord, what the fuck is that?
Not about to leave. smoke it out, though.
Should smoke it out, though. Alright. So... Hiya! Boom, bitch!
It's not here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away.
Oh, is that it?
There it is.
Sweet.
Won't get away
fucking
this time.
Awesome. Alright, come here, you big bitch. Come here, you big bitch. Roach. Let's meditate real quick. Alright, cool. Roach. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, and the impossibly long freaking load times. Impossibly long. So, just take a break. I'm going to.
In the cave, not about to leave. Bomb should smoke it out, though. Exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time.
Let's go! Move it.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher.